Hello friends, welcome to Wisdom Jobs. I'm Sri Priya. Let us see today's job notification details. So today's job notification is from Bsnl and full form of Bsnl is Bharat Sanchar Nigam Limited. So this is inviting for the recruitment of 2020 with 100 number of vacancies. So before getting into other details of this notification, please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to click bell icon for upcoming notifications. So friends, as I said, the Bsnl is inviting with 100 number of vacancies. So this is for the post of technician, apprentice and with an online application form. Now let us see the important days as well as educational qualification details and how to apply for this application form through the online method. So friends, firstly, getting into the important dates, the starting date of an application form or the online registration is from 4th March 2020 and the last date for enrolling in a NATS portal is 12th March 2020. As well as last date for applying for the Bsnl is 16th March 2020 and handing over your database of CV. CV is your resume cover page. Then it is of 18th March 2020 and date of interview is 19th March 2020. So these are all the dates. Make sure that whatever you will submit it before the last date itself. Now coming to the age limit. So age limit is according to the recruitment norms itself. Now vacancies and their educational qualification is graduate apprentice with the category 1, 75 number of vacancies are provided and the qualification is degree engineering or technology. Whereas for the technician in the diploma apprentice category 2, there are 25 number of vacancies with a diploma engineering or technology. So friends, I hope you all got the details right. Before I conclude, I'll tell you how to apply. So after getting into your website of this notification, you will get some instructions. You have to check all the instructions thoroughly and if you're agreeing with these instructions, then start filling your details. And even after filling your details, submit your passport size photos of 2 or 3 copies followed by educational qualification certificates and even your ID proofs. ID proof is to verify the details that you have provided in application form are true or not. Then after submitting, print out this application form for further use. So I hope you all got to know how to apply, right? So friends, if you have any queries rather than these, you can follow the link that we provide in our video description. So friends, this is all about today's job notification. I will be coming up with new job notifications for you all. If you like this video, please raise your thumbs up, share and comment. Thank you for watching.